Our community has been presented with a rare opportunity for a gewaltige mitzvah Rav Nisim, a young, budding Talmud Chacham, who at age 11 already proved himself to be a remarkable Ilui, and was mechaber a sefer of gewaltige chidushei Torah, has now become a chassan. His father, Yossel's father, the chassan, name is Richard. He was brought up in a totally secular environment in France, devoid of anything remotely connected to Yiddishkeit. At age 34, through a remarkable set of Ashkocha Protestin, he came back to Yiddishkeit, married, built a family, L'shem Miltil, Tiferes. Baruch Hashem, together with his wife Miri, decided to leave France to come to a Hamish Seviva, where there's proper chinuch for their children. Now Baruch Hashem, although he works hard, makes out an eager living, his son Yossel, who is an Erlich HaBachar with sterling midas tovis, has now become a chassan to an equally wonderful girl. But the family is full of anxiety and stress. Kesef Menolon, how will they pay for this wedding, for this gewaltige simcha? And therefore I turn to you, brothers, at the end of the day, the Bali Tshuva have no family except for Avinu Shebashamayim and their brothers and sisters here, to open your hearts, open your wallets liberally, to give from the depth of your hearts, to establish a binyan ad de'ad, l'shem ul'til tiferes, and those who will contribute liberally to this wonderful cause will be blessed.